Think positive, think Islam.
The similarities between us. Take a minute and see yourself in the mirror. You look like me. Those eyes, lips, you can't deny. Have you thought about why we look the same? Why we feel the same? Don't tell me it's by chance. Oh.
Working for the last really 3-4 weeks very hard with my team, preparing toward the WAMY Asian Cup 2015.
No, I don't think so, bro. I think we'll do it.
Although we aim to improve the image of Islam and shine the light of Islam onto the Australian community. I think it's very, very effective, inshallah. It's obviously bringing everyone together. We're working well as a team. We're strengthening our ties and brotherhood.
You feel, I feel. You bleed, I bleed. You cry and I cry.
Today, hopefully, we should get 500, whatever it is. And we should just keep going every day.
You breathe, I breathe. We love, walk, talk and we smile. Have you thought about why we look the same? Why we feel the same? Don't tell me it's by chance. Oh, you're my brother. You're my
we
sister.
Are a group of 7 volunteers. We come from Kuwait to support our friend in this big project, WAMY Asia Cup 2015.
You're my sister. Just one big family. Family. I care about you, and I wish you could realize there's no difference between us two. We're part of one family, no matter how far you are. And even if we don't know each other, oh, you and me, me and you, we are one. Oh, you're my brother, you're my sister. Just one big family. Oh, oh, oh. You're my brother.
اليوم أتحدث من مدينة ملبورن في أستراليا، حيث تنظم الندوة العالمية للشباب الإسلامي البرنامج التعريفي بالإسلام في كأس أمم آسيا. البرنامج يقام في مكان مفتوح وفي أكثر من منطقة في ملبورن، حيث الملعب قريب من المكان الذي نحن فيه. نحن هنا في هذه المناسبة نعرف بالإسلام بوجهه الحقيقي، ندحض الشبهات التي تحوم حوله. والحق أن هناك وعيا كبيرا من الناس حول الإسلام وحقيقة الإسلام.
Very kind, very warming, very welcoming, and it's just nice to see that the people are making the effort to understand what Islam is about, because I don't think it's about what we read in the newspapers.
You can't deny. Have you thought about
positive kind of thing, just getting people's face out there and making sure that, I don't know, people aren't afraid or stupid or all those things.
Learn about the positives, because you hear about negatives all the time, so, yeah.
Everything's getting drugged through the mud by the propaganda, the negative feedback, because of radicals, but that's not what Islam's about. It's about peace, promoting their spiritual beliefs, and I'm glad I talked to you guys today. It was real nice.
I don't know, I think it's a good idea having this. We had a good chat then. I'm actually from the Seventh-day Adventist Church, and I found that we actually share a lot of similar beliefs with each other. And
you know, I've got nothing against Islamic people. I really, you know, I've got nothing against it.
We're really delighted, friendly, nice, and we're very supportive.
Yes.
And the dates were good too.
Yes.
Get on with each other and help each other. Because there's good and bad in all of us, isn't there?
We're one big family. Oh, you're my brother. You're my sister. Just one big family.
القائمين الندوة العالمية الشباب الإسلامي على جهودهم المبذولة في دعوة غير المسلمين دخول الإسلام، ونسأل الله سبحانه وتعالى إن شاء الله أنه يكتب لهم الأجر ويجعلهم موازين حسنة.
You're my sister. We're one big